fills with pure delight.
Here, a photo album. She looks happy there.
Her brother doesn't.
Look, first day of school.
Yeah, probably the last for a few others.
Santa!
Oh, wait a minute, what about the baby pictures?
Aww.
Oh.
Like squirrels, Mrs. Robinson? Or the outdoors? Or daylight?
Or anything that doesn't involve other people suffering. Guess she was just born that way, dude.
Margaret is and will always be a mystery.
Those nuts are caught in the coffee!
Nothing happened in her life to justify the way she is. Some people aren't looking for anything logical. They can't be bought, reasoned, or negotiated with. Sometimes man just wants to watch the world burn.
Are you saying Mrs. Robinson's a man?
Pain and regret and frustration and sadness, misery, turmoil and anger and madness, the smell of the garbage, the taste of despair.
Believe it.
Yeah, soaking those nuts in prune juice was overkill.
Toothache and heartburn and bad halitosis, hay fever, bunions, and deep vein thrombosis.
Ah, please help! There's these two kids who...
No, I meant I can't believe Mrs. Robinson could be that evil.
Dude, no one is truly evil.
Darwin, she's blamed two kids for her crimes and make them do community service evil. She's more evil than that. She's ads before your video loads evil.
My wife hates my guts, and my neighbors are driving me nuts. But I'm singing!
I'm tired, underpaid.
Gumball, there's no such thing as evil people. Just ordinary people who do bad things because they're unhappy.
Jump.
What? Jump!
That looks pretty evil to me.
A trip to the dentist, the sound of the drill. These are the things that will give me a thrill. The milk spills when your dog's ill. When all hope takes flight. Everyone else feels incredibly sad.
It's like my mom always says, meh, 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 meh.
What?
I have a face only a mother could love.
Yeah, well, your mom is so nasty, she bit a dog and gave it rabies.
On the plus side, you've got another hit.
Okay, this one just has a picture of a white mask.
What? That's what dreams are.
Meh, 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 meh.
So?
Yeah, she rejected you.
Yeah, I know. I lied to get you to come here. There was no power outage, and all the patients are fine. But look. Look into the eyes of that newborn baby. Remember the time before your first meh-meh? Surely you were once like that. Innocent and pure?
Nope. Says here she's 70% cotton, 30% polyester, and made in the fiery pits of the underworld.
Can you slip up? Can you trip up your toe? Point and I cackle, I clap and I laugh, and happiness starts to...
See? There's no goodness in that woman! woman! She's a malevolent marionette whose heart belongs to darkness!
Warning!
Try and return to that time of innocence and sweetness that you... Did you just swap their name tags? How can you enjoy it? Language she can understand. Three times did the cheese move sideways to Switzerland by radio, but she never licked that parking permit. Why doesn't she understand?
Yeah, it's maybe not that you don't speak her language, it's that she doesn't have a soul.
Oh, come on! She smiled. I was choking. She looked straight at me, and she smiled. That woman is evil personified. She needs to pay. That is the only way for her to learn. She needs to pay!
Step five? No, wait.
This is what I've been waiting for! Mr. Robinson!
Well, Margaret, it's nice that you finally decided to show your support for me tonight. What do you mean you're only coming to see me fail?
But Mr. Robinson, you can't go to the talent show tonight! You're gonna be assassinated!
Our marriage certificate? It's coming up in flames! Yep, any minute now. Aha! Oh. Thanks, honey.
I don't know, they're wearing a bandana!
Stop the car! The police are on their way!
Go, Morgan! I can't go on!
I got this!
The following heinous crimes, consorting with a black cat, furtive glances, and refusing to raise your bonnet to an officer of the law. How do you plead?
You see? She speaks in tongues! She's a witch! Dunk the witch! Dunk the witch!
Dunk the witch! Dunk the witch!
Dunk the witch!
Dunk the witch!
Dunk the witch!
One day you'll understand why we had to stop you. It's for your own good.
What?
Drop the bandana and put your hands behind your back!
I'm not sure what he sees in that woman.